Hi, this is Steph from marryabroad.co.uk, and here are the marriage legalities for getting married in Florida. The legal age of marriage is 18 years old. There are no residency requirements to marry in Florida. To apply for a marriage license, you need to go in person to the clerk of courts. The license is issued on the same day and is valid for 60 days. The legal papers to take are your passports, a certified copy of your birth certificates. If you are divorced, you must state on the marriage license application form the date, place and country where the previous marriage was ended. If you are widowed, then state the date of death of your previous spouse on the license application form. If you have been divorced or widowed within the previous 30 days, then the divorce or death certificate must be shown.